I don't see right now.
Why, sir, respect your position.
My position is to helm 2 billion taxpayer dollars for 300 American lives. Looking at you, I can say with a large amount of certainty that neither you nor the intelligence community understand that.
Well, this is where I leave you, Dr. Ryan. With all due respect, I have more important things to do than engage with the CIA officer who just spent lives and just jumped out of a helicopter.
Why is it you think I do that?
Jump?
Put lives at risk.
Is this the part where you tell me not to pick a fight with Russia?
No, sir. This is the part where I tell you the fight you're picking has nothing to do with Russia. Current intelligence suggests that there is an illegal government happening in Russia right now.
A coup?
Yes, sir.
And this matters to me why.
Additional intelligence says that this coup may result in unauthorized hostilities happening right here in the Baltic. Actions I believe are already underway. Do you believe?
Sounds like you know something I don't.
Sir, I've been hunted down. Jumped out of that helicopter trying to get you.
I'm listening now.
The group is trying to take Moscow. Captain the Fearless is one of them. I'm inside his house. I found a workup on this ship. I also found a personal profile on him. He had everything, sir, including his psyche eval. The Fearless not only knows how to do it, they're counting on it.
You know what I have in my office, Ryan? Workups on every Russian captain and ship that sails these waters. Step above standard operating procedure.